College of Aviation Science and Management. I am Rekha Manur, currently a student of Level 3 in Aeronautical Engineering. Today, we are going to talk about the four forces acting on an aircraft. This is the part one. As we all know, an aircraft can fly 1,000 feet above the sky. But how can an aircraft maintain balance at such heights? When an aircraft is in flight, there are four forces acting upon it. Lift, weight, thrust, and drag. Stay connected with us to know all about all the details about the four forces acting on an aircraft and how aircraft can maintain balance in flight. Till then, stay with us, stay with United College of Aviation Science and Management. We are going to be back again with another topic of interest. Thank you.